welcome to our 2024 first trip to Icicle Creek, here located in Leavenworth, Washington. With joining me is my cousin and some of my friends that commonly fish here with us. So make sure that you subscribe and you like the video, and then drop a comment and let me know what you think. And I hope you guys enjoy this video. There you go.
Cam, here's a picture of this.
Wait, I got a picture of
what fish
you caught.
Yeah.
It'll
fall out.
Mm.
You see color?
There we go. Isaiah with the back to back. Guys, I'll hit when I'm all. Let's just head up. Throw him in there. Grab him down. Yep. Don't make me chase him.
I'm fishing that hole and catching on it and then...
Go ahead. Straight up. Yep, just like that. Good job, Isaiah. Then, yeah, I always try to put it in between there. Thank you. My hero. I'm gonna hit pretty hard. It didn't confuse me wondering what it was. It hit so hard. I already knew. I was like, whoa, shit, about lost my pole.
Rock for a fish.
Yeah. Using Isaiah's trick he taught me. Using the purple spinning glove. Hammering them now. Go ahead, just drop it down and I'll put it in there for you. Ooh, hold on, sorry. Come on. Can't get his head up. All right. Jeez. Stroke, he scores. You gotta work on that one, huh? Right. That's fine, we'll put it right there. As long as we get it in there. All right. We need to put like a fucking roller up there. Shit, it scared me. So your pole right there. I was like, oh man. Oh, I wonder if it got off. We better check. Still could be on there. Oh, he's still on. Yes. Whew. Oh, yeah. Find out if you're in shape running up and down these rocks, that's for sure. Gotta keep them out of that front of that scaffold right there. And they shoot down that. It's like game over. It's shallow and fast. And you see how fast they are. Oh shoot! Fire the net, man. All right. Nice looking one too. Running. Oh, that duck scared the shit out of me. There we go. Getting a workout today. Oh, I have my phone on me, so I'm curious how much miles I've already walked. Oh shit. Oh, it's a jack. I could have just flung him up. I was wondering what that was all about. Party.